Yo, what's up, potatoes? Welcome to all of us, and welcome to another video. And in this video, we're gonna be checking out a very, very special video, and it's none other than by our sudden star, our superstar in the recent times. He's none other than the Rodman Shag, yeah, the Big Shag, or he's got like different names by different. No, groups or different regions call him with a different name, and I call him as Big Shaq or Rodman Shaq, so yeah, actually have seen that Fire in the Booth version, but like a few days back he released the music video. Hold on, yeah, he released the music video on October 25th. So I did not check out that music video. So, but before jumping into this video, if you guys are new to my channel, you guys new, right? Just click that red button, baby. Subscribe and stay tuned and for more and more reactions. Yeah, let's jump into this video, folks. I know a little bit of lyrics. I mean, not too much, but yeah. There we go. Ask me. Oh. Yeah. I just put the camera in his nostrils, man. Come on. Not a good shot. Okay. Ask me.
Yeah. I'm in Miami. Check the city stats. Yeah.
All right. Come. Yeah. Soon come. Yeah. There you go, my man. It's not hot. Never hot.
Boom. 2 plus 2 is 4. -1, that's 3. Kick max. Every day, man's on the phone, girl on the clock. That girl was an office. When the team went clap, clap, clap. You man were ducking. Big team. Whole time, my man. My guy. He's got a frisbee. A cut. Rice Krispies. Whole time, I dealt with me.
No, nose like God and hoes, man. Okay. I heard another version too. Jagged off. So, yeah, okay. Pop out the 4-door with the 4-4. It was 1, 2, 3, and 4. And he's still calling out for a draw. Look at him. Let him know. When I see him, it's my force. Take it. Send man shot by force. Send it. The girl knows I've got a sauce. Flexing. No pepper. Hot sauce. Just sauce. The tingles. Oh, that's DJ Khaled, man. Ooh. Really? Is he gonna sign the song with this guy? What?
Everyone's doing it, so we're gonna win more.
Was that Waka Flocka Flame? The other guy.
Yeah.
the video is good, man. Seriously, yeah. I mean, there was, not too much of excitement because I already watched him, that Fire in the Booth version, and I have watched a couple of other versions too, like other versions in the sense he performed live actually there. So I know a little bit of lyrics, so I'm not that much of, excited about the lyrics. I know, a few lines or, most of the lines I can say. I just wanted to watch check out the video. It was like an okay video for me, but yeah, that's all for this video, guys. And if you guys really enjoyed this music video and my reaction video, smash that like button and see you in the next video on Lenky from the Potatoes. And if you guys have any other videos, please do drop them in the comment section below. I definitely love to check them out. Peace.